My name is Jocelyn Jette from Osaka High School. I'm presenting a poem based on Jackie Robinson. Jackie Robinson, an African-American born in 1919 from a family of sharecroppers, growing up in a relative poverty home and raising up to stardom, is my hero and my inspiration. Breaking the color barrier in the sports fraternity, ending approximately 60 years of baseball segregation, Robinson became the first African-American Major League Baseball player. He is my hero and my inspiration. Ending 6 consecutive All-Star Game nominations, winning several awards during his career, and being the first black to win the Sporting News Rookie of the Year Award and National League MVP Award is no mean achievement at all. He is my hero and my inspiration. As if that was not enough, he became the first African-American vice president of a major American corporation. Later in the 1960s, he helped to establish the Freedom National Bank, which was an African-American owned and controlled entity. Served as the editor of a sports magazine, and due to his achievements, he was posthumously awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom and the Congressional Medal, Gold Medal. He is my hero and my inspiration. In his recognition, there's a number of buildings named in his honor. For example, the UCLA Bruins baseball team plays in the Jackie Robinson Stadium. The New York Public School System has named the middle school after Robinson, and Dorsey High School in the Los Angeles named their football stadium after him. He is my hero and inspiration. Jackie inspires me because though he was a black African-American, he really played a great role in ensuring that black people and white people get along together. He was brave when treated badly. Even when his family and other people threatened to kill him unless he quit, he never gave up. He proved that skin color doesn't matter when it comes to talent, intelligence, and courage. I may not be a baseball player, but I'm greatly inspired by his courage, confidence, determination, and perseverance. Following his footsteps, I strongly believe that I can reach greater heights despite my color, origin, sex, nationality, or race. Thank you.